today I'm going to be doing a wet style, and this is what my setup looks like. Here's the finished product.